What's up, guys? This is Linus, the Taiwanese with your Chinese online. Do you want to know more about Chinese proverbs? If you do, this section is made especially for you. Every time, I will introduce a proverb and tell the story behind it in Chinese with English subtitles. I know you can't wait. Let's just get started.
今天的成语 Today's proverb
今天的成语是守株待兔守的意思是 to keep watch 株的意思是 tree trunk 待的意思是 to wait for 兔的意思是 rabbit
成语故事 The story behind the proverb
很久很久以前有一个努力工作的农夫有一天他在一棵树下休息这个时候有一只兔子跑得非常快突然砰的一声撞到旁边的一棵树就死了农夫非常高兴因为他什么都没做就得到了一只兔子从此他不再努力工作每天都守在树旁等着兔子撞到树但是他后来就再也没有看到兔子撞到树了。
成语解释 The meaning of the proverb
这个成语字面上的意思是在树旁边等兔子。它主要有两个比喻一个是想要不透过努力就得到成果一个是等待目标出现
成语例句 Example sentences of the proverb
我们要积极创造机会不能只是守株待兔现在开餐厅如果只是守株待兔不做行销是很难生存的警方在这里守株待兔了三天终于抓到了那个坏人 Thank you so much for watching this video Hope you like it And feel free to ask me any questions in the comments below If you like my content, make sure that you subscribe Like and share Your support means a lot to me Have a wonderful day and I will see you next time Bye